Good morning to all. Regression analysis enna chapter aanu nammal discuss cheyondirikkunnathu. Endana regression analysis? Edokkeyana regression equations? Idu nammal kazhinja classil padichu. Regression analysis il രണ്ട് വേരിയബിൾസ് തന്നിരുന്നാൽ, റിലേറ്റഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള രണ്ട് വേരിയബിൾസ് തന്നിരുന്നാൽ, ഫോർ എക്സാമ്പിൾ എക്സ് ആൻഡ് വൈ, എക്സിൻ്റെ വാല്യൂ തരുമ്പോൾ വൈ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നതിനും വൈയുടെ വാല്യൂ തരുമ്പോൾ എക്സ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നതിനുമായി രണ്ട് റിഗ്രഷൻ ഇക്വേഷൻസ് ഉണ്ടെന്ന് നമ്മൾ പഠിച്ചു കഴിഞ്ഞു. First is known as regression equation of x on y, and second is regression equation of y on x, and those two equations are regression equation of x on y is x minus x bar is equal to bxy into y minus y bar, and second one is regression equation of y on x, starting with y minus y bar is equal to byx into x minus x bar. But here x bar is the arithmetic mean of x values, and y bar is equal to, or y bar is arithmetic mean of y values. Bxy and Byx are known as regression coefficients. Here we have x bar is equal to sigma x by n, y bar is equal to sigma y by n, Bxy is equal to pen into sigma xy minus sigma x into sigma y divided by n into sigma y square minus sigma y all square, and byx is equal to pen into sigma xy minus sigma x into sigma y divided by n into sigma x square minus sigma x all square. Here n as the number of items. Thus, if we know these four values, we can form these two regression equations. We know that here bxy and byx are known as regression coefficients. Then a relation between coefficient of correlation R and regression coefficients Bxy and Byx is, the relation is R is equal to root of Bxy into Byx. That means coefficient of correlation is the geometric mean of Bxy and Byx, or coefficient of correlation is the geometric mean of regression coefficients. Then for finding Bxy and Byx, we have these two formulae, but in some problems we are given standard deviation of x and standard deviation of y and also the value of coefficient of correlation, then we can find bxy and byx. The standard deviation of x is denoted by the letter or sigma x, sigma of x, that means standard deviation of x. Then standard deviation of y is denoted by sigma of y or sigma y. Sigma x, standard deviation of x, sigma y, standard deviation of y. Then bxy is equal to r into sigma x by sigma y, r into sigma x by sigma y, and byx equal to r into sigma y by sigma x. So bxy is equal to r into sigma x by sigma y, x y, x y, and byx equal to r into sigma y by sigma x, byx, yx. Thus in this way we can find the values of bxy and byx if the values of sigma x, sigma y and r are given. Then consider this problem. You are given the following data with the mean, standard deviation, x, y, x, y, but 10, 90, 3, 12. Coefficient of correlation is equal to 0.8. Then the question is to find two regression equations using this data. Find two regression equations using this data, and also find the value of y when x equal to 15, and also find the value of x when y equal to 120. Then we know that for forming regression equations we need the values of x bar, y bar, bxy and byx. So in this question, here we have arithmetic mean of x value is given as 10. So arithmetic mean of x equal to 10, that means x bar equal to 10. Then y bar, here arithmetic mean of y, that is y bar equal to 90, but bxy and byx are not given. But we are given the values of sigma x and sigma y, standard deviation of x and standard deviation of y. Here standard deviation of x, sigma x equal to 3. Standard deviation of y, sigma y equal to 12, and also coefficient of correlation r is equal to 0.8. coefficient of correlation r is equal to 0.8. so for forming regression equations, here we have x bar, here y bar. Now we need the value of b x y and b y x. By formula, b x y is equal to r into sigma x by sigma y, and that is equal to r is 0.8 into sigma x 3 by 12. 0.8 into 3 by 12 is equal to 0.2. And now BYX equal to, r into sigma y by sigma x, that means 0.8 into 12, sigma y is 12 by 3, and that is equal to 3.2. 3.2. Thus we have x bar, y bar, value of bxy and value of byx. Then we can form two regression equations. X bar is equal to 10, y bar is equal to 90, bxy is equal to 0.2, byx is equal to 3.2. Then regression equation of x on y. Is x minus x bar is equal to b x y into y minus y bar. Regression equation of x on y is x minus x bar equal to b x y into y minus y bar. So we are going to give the values of x bar, y bar, b x y and b y x in this equation. X minus 10, x minus 10 is equal to bxy is 0.2 into y minus y bar 90. x minus 10 is equal to 0.2 into y minus 90. That means x minus 10 is equal to 0.2 into y, 0.2y. Then 0.2 into 90 is equal to 18. Here we have minus sign, so minus 0.2 into minus 90, so minus 18. Then regression equation of x on y is of the form x equal to 4. So we shift this value minus 10 to right hand side. So x is equal to minus 10 becomes plus 10 on right hand side, 0.2y minus 18 plus 10. That means x is equal to 0.2y minus 18 plus 10. But difference between these two is 8 and with the minus symbol. So x is equal to 0.2y minus 8, which is the regression equation of x on y. Here first write the equation, then apply the values of x bar, y bar and bxy in this equation. So x minus 10 equal to 0.2 into y minus 90. Then x minus 10 is equal to 0.2y minus 0.2 into minus 90, that's minus 18. Then x is equal to 0.2y minus 18, this minus 10 becomes plus 10. So x is equal to 0.2y minus 8. This is the regression equation of x on y. Then regression equation of y on x. The regression equation of y on x is y minus y bar. Y on x means we start with y. Y minus y bar is equal to byx into x minus x bar. Y minus y bar is equal to byx into x minus x bar. It means y minus 90 is equal to 3.2 into x minus 10. But y minus 90 is equal to 3.2 into x minus 10. That means y minus 90 is equal to 3.2x. But 3.2 into x, 3.2x. 3.2 into 10, minus 10, x minus 32. That means y minus 90 is equal to, or y is equal to, we shift this minus 90 to right hand side. So 3.2x minus 32 plus 90. and that means y is equal to 3.2 x 3.2 x plus 58 minus value plus value. We find the difference and give the sign of this number 90 as plus. So plus 58. So we get regression equation of y on x as y is equal to 3.2 x plus 58. Y is equal to 3.2 x plus 58. Thus, we have two regression equations. X is equal to 0.2 y minus 8, and y on x is y is equal to 3.2 x plus 58. Thus we get two regression equations as x on y and y on x. Regression equation of x on y is x is equal to 0.2 y minus 8 and y is equal to 3.2 x plus 58. Then in this question we are asked to find the value of y when x equal to 15. When x equal to 15, what is the value of y? When x equal to 15, what is the value of y? So we are asked to find the value of y when x equal to 15. That means we are going to estimate the value of y when x is given. For finding the value of y, we have the equation here. Y is equal to 3.2 x plus 58. So when we are asked to find the value of y, y is equal to question mark is here. Then what is y? Y is equal to 3.2 x plus 58, and that is equal to 3.2 into value of x is given as 15. Value of x is equal to 15, so 3.2 into 15 plus 58. 3.2 into 15 plus 58. But 3.2 into 15 is equal to 48 is equal to 106. So here we estimate the value of y when x equal to 15. We use regression equation of y on x and give the value of x is equal to 15. In this equation we get the value of y as 106. Then next one is, what is the value of x when y is equal to 120? When y is equal to 120, y is equal to 120, what is the value of x? So we have to estimate the value of x when value of y equal to 120. Then here x is equal to, a question mark is here, but we have equation here. X is equal to, what is x? X is equal to 0.2y minus 8, and apply the value of y is equal to 120 in this equation. Is equal to 0.2 into 120 minus 8 is equal to 24 minus 8 is equal to 16. So when the value of y is equal to 120, the value of x is 16. So we estimate the value of x using the value of y. So for finding the value of x, we have the equation, regression equation of x on y. Write that equation and apply y is equal to 120 in this equation, we get x is equal to 16. Thus, in regression analysis, when standard deviations of x and y are given, and also coefficient of correlation r is given, then bxy is equal to r into sigma x by sigma y, and byx equal to r into sigma y by sigma x. Using these two formulae, we can find bxy and byx. After getting these four values, we can form two regression equations. Then we have an example 2. But here the structure of the problem is entirely different from the first one. Here we are given x and y, here mean and standard deviation. X, y, mean and standard deviation. But 36, 11, 85, 8, and coefficient of correlation is equal to 0.66. Coefficient of correlation equal to 0.66. Here again we are asked to find two regression equations first of all we are going to write the given values then what is the value of x bar so given x bar is equal to here x is here arithmetic mean of x that means x bar equal to 36 x bar equal to 36 arithmetic mean of y y bar is equal to 85 then two standard deviations are given standard deviation of x and standard deviation of y the standard deviation of x standard deviation of x or sigma of x or sigma x is equal to 11 and the standard deviation of y sigma y is equal to the standard deviation of y and coefficient of correlation R is equal to 0.66. Here again, we are asked to find two regression equations. Find two regression equations. So, for forming regression equations, we need the values of x bar, y bar, bxy. And b y x here x bar and y bar is directly given so we have to find the values of b x y and b y x so we have the formula b x y is equal to R into sigma x by sigma y. R into sigma x by sigma y. For x y, x y. For b x y equal to R into sigma x by sigma y. That is equal to 0.66 into sigma x is 11. By 8 is equal to 0.91 and byx is equal to r into sigma y by sigma x y x y x b y x equal to r into sigma y by sigma x and that is equal to 0.66 into 8/11 0.66 into 8/11 it is equal to 0.48 0.48. Thus, in this problem, we get the value of x bar there, y bar, bxy, and byx. X bar is equal to 36. Y bar is equal to 85. Bxy is equal to 0.91. Byx equal to 0.48. Using these four values, we can form two regression equations. First one is regression equation of x on y is x minus x bar is equal to bxy. Thus we have regression equation of x on y is x minus x bar is equal to bxy into y minus y bar. That means x minus 36 is equal to 0.91 into y minus y bar. It is y minus 85. So x minus 36 is equal to 0.91 y minus 0.91 into 85, 77.35. Then this is regression equation of x on y. We have to write the equation as x is equal to 4. So we shift this minus 36 to right hand side. So x is equal to 0.91 y minus 77.35 plus 36. 0.91 y minus 77.35 plus 36. That means x is equal to 0.91 y minus 41.35. X is equal to 0.91 y minus 41.35. This is regression equation of x on y. Then regression equation of y on x. For regression equation of y on x, is y minus y bar is equal to b y x into x minus x bar. That means y minus y bar is equal to b y x x bar. Y minus 85 is equal to 0.48 into x minus 36. That means y minus 85 is equal to 0.48 into x. 0.48 x, then 0.48 into 36. 0.48 into 36. For 0.48 into 36 equal to 17.28. For 0.48 into x, 0.48 into 36. For minus is here. So here we have minus symbol. Then this is regression equation of y on x. So we have to write this equation in the form y is equal to. So we shift this minus 85 to right hand side. 0.48x minus 17.28 plus 85. This minus value becomes plus on right hand side. That means y is equal to 0.48x minus 17.28 plus 85. 67.72 minus plus. Difference ana highest number in the symbol. Plus. So plus 67.72. Thus regression equation of y on x is equal to 0.48x plus 67.72. Thus if we are given this two values and the standard deviation of x and the standard deviation of y, we can find bxy and byx using the formula bxy equal to r into sigma x by sigma y, byx equal to r into sigma y by sigma x. Thus we get these four values. Using these four values we can find two regression equations. Then regression coefficients, here bxy and byx are regression coefficients. Always bxy and byx are of same sign. Randindeyum chinnam oru pole aayirikkum. If bxy is positive, byx is also positive. And if bxy is negative, byx is also negative. So both are of same sign. And if byx is a negative value, bxy is a negative value, byx is also a negative value, and then r is equal to root of bxy into byx, then the sign of r will be negative if both are negative. If both are positive, we take r as positive. Thus, in this.
So, in regression analysis, we so far discussed about regression, regression equations, regression coefficients, coefficient of correlation, relation connecting regression coefficients and correlation coefficients. Thus, from this section, we can expect a 15 marks problem and also 5 marks problem and definitions and paragraph questions. For this portion is very easy for scoring a grade, or you can score full marks from these two sections of regression analysis. In third section, we will discuss how can we identify two regression equations. Can we identify two regression equations? If we are given two equations, which one is regression equation of x1 y and which is regression equation of y on x, and we always write regression equation of x on y as x equal to form. Suppose x is equal to some 0.2x plus 5.2, regression equation of x on y, and y is equal to 0.5 x plus some 7. Regression equation of x on y is of x is equal to, and its y is y on x is of the form y is equal to. But if we are given the equations in this way, 2x plus 3y equal to 5 and 5x plus 7y minus 8 equal to 0, then which is regression equation of x on y and which is regression equation of y on x? The procedure of identifying regression equations is that we assume any one of these two equations as x on y and other as y on x. ഒന്നിനെ x on y ആയിട്ടും രണ്ടാമതിനെ y on x ആയിട്ടും അസ്യൂം ചെയ്യും. അപ്പൊ ഫസ്റ്റിനെ x on y ആയിട്ട് അസ്യൂം ചെയ്യാണ്. x on y the equation, we can always write it as the form x equal to 2x plus 3y is equal to 5, then we can convert this equation as x is equal to 4. And we assume second as y on x, then we can write this equation in the form y is equal to 4. Then, if we assume the first as x on y, we can find the value of bxy and second as y on x, we can find the value of b by x. Thus we find bx y and b by x from these two equations. And if bx y into b by x less than or equal to 1, then our assumption is true. Our first equation in the bxy value team, second equation in the byx value team, a bxy in byx 1 is correct, our assumption is true. That is, the first one is regression equation of x on y, and second is regression equation of y on x. And if bxy into byx greater than 1, if it is greater than 1, then our assumption is wrong. First one is x on y, second one is x on y. So if we are given two regression equations and we are asked to find which is x on y and which is y on x, in that case we find the values of bxy and byx by assuming any one of these equations as x on y and other as y on x. രണ്ട് ഇക്വേഷൻ ഉണ്ട്, ഒന്നിനെ x on y എടുക്കുന്നു, രണ്ടാമത്തേനെ y on x എടുക്കുന്നു. ഫസ്റ്റിൽ നിന്ന് bxy കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നു, സെക്കൻഡിൽ നിന്ന് byx കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നു, ദെൻ bxy byx കൂടെ മൾട്ടിപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യുന്നു. ലെസ് ദാൻ ഓർ ഈക്വൽ ടു 1 എന്ന് കിട്ടുകയാണെങ്കിൽ നമ്മുടെ അസംപ്ഷൻ ട്രൂ ആണ്. ഇനി എങ്ങനെ ഈ രണ്ട് ഇക്വേഷനിൽ നിന്ന് ഫസ്റ്റിനെ എക്സ് ഓൺ വൈ എന്നും സെക്കൻഡിനെ വൈ ഓൺ എക്സ് എന്നും അസ്യൂം ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ എങ്ങനെയാണ് ബി എക്സ് വൈയുടെയും ബി വൈ എക്സിന്റെയും വാല്യൂസ് കണ്ടുപിടിക്കുന്നത്? സോ ഹൗ കെൻ യു ഫൈൻഡ് ദ വാല്യൂസ് ഓഫ് ബി എക്സ് വൈ ആൻഡ് ബി വൈ എക്സ് ബൈ അസ്യൂമിംഗ് ഫസ്റ്റ് ആസ് എക്സ് ഓൺ വൈ ആൻഡ് സെക്കൻഡ് ആസ് വൈ ഓൺ എക്സ്. ബിഎക്സ്വയുടെയും ബിവൈഎക്സിന്റെയും വാല്യൂ റിഗ്രഷൻ ഇക്വേഷൻ തന്നിരിക്കുന്ന രണ്ടിലെ ഒന്നിനെ എക്സ് ഓൺ വൈ ആയിട്ടും രണ്ടാമത്തേതിനെ വൈ ഓൺ എക്സ് ആയിട്ടും അസ്യൂം ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ എങ്ങനെ ബിഎക്സ്വയുടെയും ബിവൈഎക്സിന്റെയും വാല്യൂ കണ്ടുപിടിക്കാം എന്നുള്ളത് നമ്മൾ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്ലാസ്സിൽ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യാം. ഓക്കെ, താങ്ക് യു.